everyone, this is morrtaa from Easy Motion and I'm back with a new tutorial. Let's start by creating a new composition. Then a new solid layer, we will use it as background. Drag your logo into the composition. First, let's place our logo, then pre-compose it and check the Move All attribute box. Go to Layer and Auto Trace, make sure to uncheck the Apply to New Layer box. Go to Effect, Video Copilot, get the Saber effect and apply it to the logo. Go to the Customize Core in the Saber effect and change the core type to Layer Masks. Change the preset to anything you want and play with the settings until you are satisfied. Here I'm going to change the core size to 0.5. Go to Distortion, Core Distortion and change the distortion to 0. You can change the presets, but then you should change the other settings too. Now we need to keyframe the offset size from 0 to 50. Press Center plus D to duplicate the layer. Go to Render Settings and change the composite to transparent for both clips. Change the second clip color as you like. Then change the mask evolution to 180. Let's preview what we got. Press Center plus D to duplicate the second clip, then remove the saber effect. Now we need to add a transition. Go to Effect and search for Venetian blinds. Keyframe the transition completion from 100 to 0, then change the direction and width as you like. Now go back to the first toe clips and keyframe the coarse eyes, so the saber effect ends with the logo reveal. Now all I need to do is to preview my work and see if I'm missing anything. I hope you liked this video. If you do, don't forget to subscribe for more cool videos.